See if Yao Ming will go up there and get it.
We need a broom. You know, get Yao over there with a broom and poke that thing.
6'10", 260, and put together.
He's a rock.
Whoa! Not strong enough to shoot a free throw, though.
Terry didn't get the three to go. Then trying to save it in. What an effort.
Oh, my goodness. He went right over the top of a lady over there. She feels better right now.
What a rebound by Jackson! And two more for Big Mark.
But Mark Jackson is trying to go back to how it used to be in the dunk contest with a prop. He's going to have no sight. See, I can't see, but I can score.
Looking down low, ball batted away, picked up by Gotzerich. Swing it over to Mo Williams. Mo back from Noel and lays it in. What a pass by Noel. Back to Mo.
It actually ricocheted right off Daniels. Back to Mo. It never got to Noel. It was an illusion.
Leon Powell has it knocked away. Earl Boykins. And Reuben Patterson passes to Rodney Mock.
Did you see Reuben? Thought he had a man on the wing. He's open.
Zach, the left-hander, loves the right side, likes to put the right shoulder and go middle. The Sonics know that they come and crowd him, and somehow he gets off the shot and snuck it up and in.
Well, San Antonio's so good. What happens is I think they get a little bit casual sometimes, and that's why you've got to really go after.
How about that shot by Luke Rittenour?
Yeah, save that for the horse game.
Wallace against Wallace. Oh, Hollow went in! Can you believe that shot? Ben Wallace on Rasheed! That was remarkable.
Alley-oop missed.
Oh, my! That went off of Sangaila's body and bounced off the glass and into the basket. Are you kidding me?